The following video is sponsored by Dubby Energy Powder for Gamers. Use code INF10 for 10% off your order at dubby.gg.
Salutations, Isaac and Friends Nation! Welcome back to another video from Isaac and Friends and another installment of Tuesdays with Trey Blisky. Trey Blisky, that be me, the guy whose face you only see in puppet form. We have changed over our avatars since the original four episodes. I've been told this one is a lot less creepy. Even though I can't blink. Today we're playing Horror Record. We just like to jump right into these things.
It's pretty creepy here. Perfect place for a horror video.
This is not a park entrance. Get the camera in your car. Then why did I walk over here?
Okay, let's start recording.
Okay, we can zoom in, zoom out, in, out, in, out. And we're just walking, and we're walking, and we're walking. It reminds of a YouTube video. I'll try to see if I can link it, called Creepy Video Found on the Side of the Road. What was that? Birds? Get out of here, birds. There's some hay. Can we climb this ladder? We can! Aw, we can't jump. I'm sad now. Let's actually go inside.
Locked. I need a key.
Find key. Well, there's no key in the hay. Hey, we just look in here. Can we check back on top of the water tower again? We actually look out here somewhere? I'm gonna check if the key is up here again.
Great. I found the key. I guess someone hunted birds around here.
I don't need it. Yeah, you do. Wouldn't you rather have it and not need it than need it and not have it? Why are we even here? Hello, barn inspector. I'm here to check your barn. There's a rocking chair. There's a table, some hay. They've had a good beat.
Is it a shotgun? Why is this here? I don't need it.
It's a free gun, bro.
What was the noise outside?
I don't want to go out there. Up. That was not what I wanted to do. I'm sure there's a monster. I'm not trying to delay looking at the scary monster and getting scared or nothing. We're going home now. We got footage, we looked around. Come on, man. I was hoping I could avoid the monster altogether. Wait, that fence wasn't destroyed before.
Are there any wild animals?
Great, there's an old farmhouse over there.
There are more huts. Let's check.
Check more huts. That was a windmill.
God, what is all this blood? I need to get out of here.
I didn't even get a chance!
This looks like a church. It's an old Bible.
The shotgun. If it lets us. We had to put the camera down for the gun.
I hurt my leg.
Up the ladder! Didn't hurt my leg last time. Okay, we gotta get back to the car with two shells. I don't know what side he's coming from. I just know I have a big, trusty shotgun. Where are you? Aha! No! Only get one shot? Come on. Hey! How do they expect us to do this? As I know, I picked up both bullets. Pressed R instead of E. Did it work? I don't know what I saw there, but I'm not stupid enough to go there twice. It's unfortunate I left my camera behind, but the important thing is I came back alive. That was creepy. That was Horror Record. That was a nice little short experience. So, if you like the video, be sure to like and subscribe to Isaac and Friends. Leave some games with the recommendations for me to play next time. If you want to support him, you can always buy merch from Isaac and Friends merch store. If you want to check out my channel, I do game stuff too, but I also do stuff with puppets. Have a good day, everybody. Later. What is it with all these found footage horror games?